Of all the cabinet spouses in Donald Trump's administration,
what are you looking forward to about the evening?
Everything French.
There is perhaps no one quite like Louise Linton, the actress and movie producer and wife of Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin.
More French.
Linton, who infamously Instagrammed herself deplaning a government jet 2 years ago, pointing out all of the designer clothes and accessories she was wearing, has since opted for a lower profile, trying to rehab her image. But a revealing new interview in Los Angeles Magazine shows that Linton, now based in L.A., is still making waves.
She says, if I was doing this right, I'd be wearing a twin sweater set and pearls, but that's not her. She's an actress. She lives in Hollywood. So in some ways, she's kind of does break the mold.
Like, unprovoked, deciding to jump into her swimming pool in the middle of the interview. What is clear, Washington, D.C., with its politics and protocol, was not Linton's favorite place, telling the magazine, quote, I felt very lonely and isolated. I didn't have any friends there. I never got much guidance. You know that movie, The Princess Diaries, where a mentor held her hand saying, walk this way, talk this way, do this, don't do that? Well, I didn't have anyone like that. True, but perhaps a guide shouldn't be necessary to stop oneself from holding money in the U.S. Mint wearing leather gloves. Her reason for the designer duds? The chill. Quote, you've heard of cold cash, right? They call it that because it's kept freezing cold there. I was warned ahead of time, so I came prepared.
I think she felt a need to explain herself or to separate herself from the stereotypical image that we have of her. In some ways she did, I think in some ways she didn't.
Linton seems to understand why she is under scrutiny. It sucks being perceived as a person that you're not. It sucks being hated. Look, I made some rookie mistakes. I understand why people are angry about me getting off that government plane tagging fashion brands. It was a stupid thing to do. Nowadays, she says she's recovering from Washington life, even changing the channel when her husband is on discussing government news, and she's fresh at work on a new screenplay for a movie in which she intends to produce and star. The plot, Linton says, it's loosely based on my own life. The working title is Celebrity.